begin the rollout of digital migration. Yes, government is responsible in good measure for the delays. We agree. But now we want to move. And so, where are we? You know what? We're ready to move. What is holding us up are the key private sector stakeholders in the sphere and the broadcasters. There's an impasse over whether the set-top boxes should have a control capability or not. So we're bringing them all together, if all goes well, sometime in September, mid-September, under an independent facilitation process to see if we can secure consensus. At the very least, if we don't get consensus, we'll know exactly where they agree and disagree and what the options are for government.